Good morning students, welcome to today's statistics session of STDR problems. In previous class we have studied about STDR. It is learned for comparing the death rates between the two populations. In today's class we are going to study three problems. It is named as type 1, type 2, type 3. So let us know the difference between these three problems. Here students, we have the type 1 problem. Have a look at the data. For the following data, compute standardized death rates in two towns A and B. We need to find out which team is healthier. So here we have the data. First column, age group. Town A, its respective population deaths. Town B, its respective population deaths are given. And the last column is about the standard population. This column is common to both town A as well as town B. So we need to individually find out town A deaths, town B deaths. Later, after getting the answer for both the towns, we need to come to the conclusion as which is healthier. Here we have the solution for town A. You need to calculate the town A data. I mean the age group, town A population, town A deaths and the standard population. So before solving the problem, first you people write down the formula. You all know that STDR of E equals summation PA divided by summation P. Where P refers to standard population, A refers to ASDR of A. So once if you have the formula, you can easily calculate the next columns in your respective table. So now coming back to the table, we need to find out ASDR of A values. So here you have the sample and people are familiar as how to calculate this. So ASDR for the age group 0 to 10. So here you have the formula. So for this respective age group, by referring to the table, number of deaths in the specific age group in a year is 36 divided by average population in that age group in a year is 4000 into 1000. So you get the answer as 9. So one sample is enough to write here and the remaining you have to calculate by using your calculator. So the respective next values will be 4, 10 and 19. After finding this ASDR of A, you need to multiply PA. How is it? Standard population into ASDR of A. You need to multiply these two columns. 2000 into 9 gives you 18,000. 3000 into 4, 12,000. 6000 into 10, 66,000. 4000 into 19, 76,000. So add up all these values, you will get the summation PA as 166,000. Similarly, add all these P values, you will get the summation P as 15,000. So once after getting here, the problem is continued. You need to substitute in the formula here. So from the table, note down summation PA is 166,000 and summation P is 15,000. So divide these two numbers, therefore we get the STDR of A answer as 11.06. This is how we have to calculate STDR of A. Similarly, now we have to calculate for town B. So copy down the data regarding town B, its respective age group, town B's population values, deaths and standard population. So you all know the formula again. It is STDR of B equals summation PB divided by summation P. So now how to calculate this? Now you need to find out ASDR of B values. So you all know the procedure. Deaths divided by population into 1000. For the first age group 0 to 10, 30 divided by 3000 into 1000 gives you 10. So one age group enough to mention here. So the other values will be 5, 12, 20. So next column will be PB. It is nothing but P into B. 2000 into 10 gives you 20,000. 3000 into 5 gives you 15,000. 6000 into 12 is 72,000. 4000 into 20 gives you 80,000. So add up all these PB values, we get summation PB as 187,000. Similarly, add all these values, we get the summation P as 15,000. After getting the totals, substitute in the formula here. So summation PB is 187,000 divided by 15,000. So I divide these two numbers, therefore STDR of B is 12.46. Now we have to write the conclusion. Here we have STDR of A answer is 11.06 and STDR of B answer is 12.46. So now to come to the conclusion, the one who has a lesser death will be considered as the more healthier. In the next line here we have, since STDR of A is less than STDR of B, I mean 11.06 is lesser than 12.46. Now which has the lesser deaths? STDR of A, I mean town A. Therefore here we have the conclusion for this, town A is more healthier. So this is how we have to calculate the type 1 problems by using the formula. So students, now let us see STDR type 2 problems. So in this problem we need to compute standardized death rates for towns A and B and state which town is healthier. Age group, town A, population. Here observe carefully, instead of deaths they have mentioned you deaths per thousand. I tell you what does it mean in the next slide. Here town B, population, deaths per thousand and standard population, which is common to both town A as well as town B. Here we have the solution, which is highlighted in the green color. Observe this carefully. Death per thousand for town A is nothing but ASDR for town A, which is exactly equal to A. Death per thousand for town B equals ASDR for town B, which is equal to B. I mean students, this is nothing but in the type 1 we have found out ASDR values, right? But here as the question is like deaths per thousand, it is no need to calculate ASDR values. I mean whatever the numbers they have given in the deaths per thousand column, those numbers indicate ASDR values. You all know that ASDR is calculated for every thousand individuals. Therefore in type 2 problems, deaths are always expressed in terms like deaths per thousand. So whatever the deaths per thousand values you have, the same thing you copy down in the ASDR of A and ASDR of B. Now have a look here. We are calculating for a town A. So copy down its respective age group, standard population. So you all know the formula, STDR of A equals summation PA divided by summation P. So ASDR of A values, have a look at the data. Here we have 18, 10, 15, 20, right? The same thing should be, the same value should be copied here in the ASDR of A values as 18, 10, 15, 20. The procedure continue same as it is like a type 1 itself. So here we have the PA values. So PA is nothing but P into A. 15,000 into 18, 270,000, 35,000 into 10, 350,000, 30,000 into 15, 450,000, 20,000 into 20 gives you 4 lakh. So add all these PA values, you will get summation PA as 1,47,000. Add all the P values, you will get summation P as 1 lakh. So now let us substitute in the formula here. So now students, I have substituted here. Summation PA total is 1,47,000 divided by summation P is 1 lakh. So if I divide these two numbers, I'll get the answer. Therefore, STDR of A equals 14.7. So this is how we have to calculate here. It's very easy. One changes from the type 1 is, in type 1 we have to calculate ASDR values, but in type 2 no need to calculate ASDR values. So similarly, the same procedure has to be calculated for town B. So copy down the town B data here. They have given you the age group, standard population, ASDR of B values. In data, what all they have given, deaths per thousand, those values have to be copied down here. So those values here are 20, 12, 18, 24. So you know the formula, STDR of B equals summation PB divided by summation P. So your next column here will be PB. Multiply these two columns. So get all the values. Add up all the values. You will get the summation PB as 1,74,000. So you all know if you add all these numbers, you will get summation P as 1,00,000. So here I have substituted 1,74,000 divided by 1,00,000 gives you, therefore STDR of B is 17.4. Now we have to come to the conclusion as which town is healthier. To get the conclusion, we need to write the conclusion part here. So the answer which we have got for STDR of A answer is 14.7 and STDR of B answer is 17.4. So observe the answers, try to analyze it. Since STDR of A is less than STDR of B, I mean this 14.7 is lesser than 17.4. Therefore, town A is healthier. So this is how we have to calculate type 2 problems. Next, coming to the STDR type 3, this is also very easy. Have a look at the data. Compute crude death rates and standardized death rates for the towns A and B by taking town A as the standard population. Hence, find which town is healthy. You may feel that this problem is little complicated or confusion. Actually, this is very easy. You need to find out CDR as well as STDR. Have a look at the data. First column, age group. Locality A, population deaths. Locality B, population deaths. You may feel that one column is missing, right? What is it? It is nothing but standard population. Once again, read the question. By taking town A as the standard population, actually, you need to calculate CDR for both locality A as well as locality B. While calculating locality B, you need to consider locality A population values as the standard population. Now I'll tell you the clear solution for this. Here we have the solution. Here, population A itself is taken as standard population. I mean, there is no need to calculate standardized death rate for population A. In the case of crude death rate for locality A is equal to standardized death rate for locality A. I mean, CDR of A answer, whatever you get, it will be exactly equal to STDR of A. Now, let us calculate for the locality A. First column, age group, copy down the locality A data, population, deaths. Here we have the data and even I have given the solution here. First, we need to find out CDR of A. So, you all know the formula as this CDR is the first measurement of mortality. So, D by P into 1000. D refers to deaths, P refers to population. So you need to get the total, add all the given death values, the total will be 1040, add all the population values, the total is 95,000. So 1040 divided by 95,000 into 1000 gives you 10.95. So students, according to the statement here, CDR of A which is equal to STDR of A. I mean, the answer which I got for CDR of A is 10.95. This answer is always exactly equal to STDR of A. This is how in the type 3 we need to calculate. Whatever the answer I have got for CDR of A is exactly equal to STDR of A. So now STDR of A is 10.95. Now let us calculate for the locality B. Here I have the age group and locality B, population deaths. I said you while starting the question itself. While calculating locality B, we need to consider town A population as the standard population. Actually this 35,000, 40,000, 20,000. These are the values of locality A population. So while calculating locality B, locality A population will be considered as the standard population. So same procedure will be followed up here also. We need to find out CDR of B here. So D by P in 2000, get the deaths total 2280 divided by population total 196,000 in 2000 gives you 11.63. Students, don't think that here also same thing, CDR of B is equal to STDR of B. You will be in the wrong opinion. While calculating only for the locality A, the procedure will be same. But while calculating for the locality B, so the old procedure you need to find out which you have learnt in type 1 and type 2. So here you need to calculate ASDR of B and PB. So you people know the formula. STDR of B equals summation PB divided by summation P. So you need to find out all this ASDR of B values. You people have to find out. So you all know it is deaths divided by population in 2000. So you will get all these values. You need to find out here. Okay, na? So next, next column will be PB. PB means you know standard population into ASDR of B. So get the answers, add all these values, you will get summation PB total. Similarly, add all the P values, you will get summation P. Here I have given the solution directly. Summation PB is this much answer. So if you divide these two numbers, you will get the answer as 12.14. So far we have calculated STDR of A and STDR of B. Now we have to come to the conclusion. So now coming to the last part of the conclusion, we all know that STDR of A answer is 10.95 and STDR of B answer is 12.14. Since STDR of A is less than STDR of B, I mean 10.95 is less than 12.14. Therefore, locality A is more healthier. So in this problem also locality A is more healthier. It depends on the data, students. Sometimes B also will be healthier. It depends on which town or which city or which village or which locality has got the lesser death. So this is how we have to find out the problems. So I'll give a small note here. In type 1, the data will be clearly given, separate population, deaths, everything will be there. You need to calculate its ASDR values. In type 2, direct data, I mean instead of ASDR, they have given you deaths per 1000. Okay, so no need to find out ASDR, directly you can copy down those values as the ASDR and the procedure will be same as type 1. Coming to the type 3, you need to find out CDR as well as STDR. So whatever the answer you get for locality A CDR, the same answer will be taken as STDR of A answer. So while coming to the locality B, you have to consider town A population as the standard population for locality B and the procedure continues as it is. And finally, you have to come to the conclusion. So these are the three types of problems you have. This is very important for the exam point of view. This will be asked in section D, 10 mark question, very important. I hope all of you have understood it. If you have any doubt after going through this video, you can drop your doubts in a comment. Thank you, one and all.